This is gonna be like a pit bike and four wheeler only video, so yeah, I just gotta get the angle good because it's literally just on a pillow. I don't feel like hooking up my tripod and all that. Alright, so we're just gonna whip around this map. This game, if you're wondering, it's called ATV or MX versus ATV Legends. So if you wanna get this game, very fun, it's on sale. I think it's on PS. But I don't know. So if you have Xbox, I recommend you get it. My dad likes it. It's so fun. There's a whole bunch of tracks. I actually go on the track in a few minutes, but let me just hit a backflip. Oh, over the trees. Dang. Another backflip. And now I'm gonna do wheelie. Yeah, guys, I think I'm gonna get on my pit bike in a second. Oh, can I ride a wheelie? Oh, let me turn on the sound for y'all. I know it probably sounds like, oh my god, when is he gonna put on the sound? Ooh, ow. Yeah, I'm gonna get out. Actually, I'm gonna go to the chair. Now, let's head to the track really quick. I'm gonna get the pit bike out and do like a little pit bike tutorial. Yeah, they just added some, like, they added like three pit bikes recently, so. Should I get this one? Should I get the 110 or the 50? Let me get the 110. This thing is so small. I can do wheelies. Oh, that's sick. We're just gonna do like a little pit bike track really quick, and then we're gonna do like a four wheeler track. Actually, I'm gonna go in first person for y'all. It's way cooler in first person. I'm not gonna do a little I'm just gonna do a pit bike and dirt bike video. It's gonna be short because I don't feel like doing a really long video, but I'm gonna keep on making these like videos on this game, so stay tuned. Like a barrel. Now here comes the pump truck. Pump truck's pretty sick. Yeah, this track is pretty lame, kind of, but it's pretty fun too. But I'm gonna actually go to a different track for the four wheeler. I'm gonna do dirt bike and pit bike on this track, and then I'll do like a dirt bike on the other one, or the four wheeler on the other one, because the other one is worth a dirt bike or a four wheeler. I'm sorry, guys. I think I'm saying four wheeler or dirt bike. I'm saying dirt bike. I'm not just saying four wheeler. I took my four wheeler on this track once because how slow it is. Alright. I'm gonna switch to an actual bike. I'm gonna get my best bike that I like. I like this bike a lot. I big bikes, I like non-first person because they look way better because you can actually see the wheelies. I could do a real like race, but not right now. I can do it. I'll do it tomorrow. Cause I'm gonna be on all night because I have off Friday at school, my school. So I'm just gonna be like uploading all day probably. Uploading some new videos and stuff. Maybe upload like an hour long video with my friend on some Call of Duty or something, Fortnite or something. Switch in between games. Oh, he almost fell off the bike. See that? Huh. Oh yeah, boys. Oh yeah. Yeah, I'll go right over to the four-wheeler track after this. Really over these. I just got this game yesterday, and I'm already pretty good at it. Or wait, yeah, yesterday. Oh, no, I'm not. Just kidding. JK. I'm pretty good at, like, the jumps and stuff. I can do, like, barrel rolls and stuff. Actually, I'll hit the jump in a second after this race. This little thing. Yes. Ooh. Alright, let's head over to the other track. Oh. Actually, let me hit a wheelie up here. This track is way longer. Actually, I'm just gonna probably ride the dirt bike. Yeah, I'm gonna ride the other pit bike. Not the little one, but it's like kind of little, this one. This is a pit bike too. Yeah, this one sounds pretty good too. Right, let's start the race. We're gonna start where we actually have to start. I have no idea where the starting line is. Oh, up there. Yeah, we're just gonna go like this. We're gonna jump up. And after this, right, this one, I'm probably just gonna do a real quick pit bike. Because this video is pretty short. I don't even think I'm going the right way. Oh, I just aired that whole thing. I just gapped that whole thing. Thank you. I am, boy. Oh, snap, I need to slow down. I might do like a little tiny lap with the pit bike, just like probably just do. Actually, I'm gonna do. Ooh, I don't know if I want to do something like a different. Oh, should I do a rainbow bike? This one? Yeah. No, I should not. Alright, that's it for the video today, guys. Bye-bye.
Bye.